hers because she outgrew her other one. So in this video, I'm going to show you how I made and upcycled a pair of jean shorts into this crossbody dog purse. And I love it because the pockets are still functional and I added box corners so it sits flat.